Hello and welcome to Mangley Town. Finally, after an absence of about 2 years, we're back at exhibitions. So for your viewing pleasure, here's Tonbridge Model Railway Club's 40th annual exhibition in 2023. Hope you enjoy.
It's ugly.
No, that's not ugly. Ugly has more wheels. That's 3 wheels on each side, and that has 2 wheels on each side. Dad, ugly has 3 wheels on each side.
Yeah.
Ugly has 6, and that one has 4.
Because you have to have a 9F on there. Lovely old beast, so I'll be running it in a minute if it works. And then I've got a daypole. It comes to diesel, I've got a daypole.
Where is it?
I'm waiting to see the daypole next year in West Country is in parts of Britain.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Well, a friend of mine used to run the shop in Eastbourne, and if you went down the daypole route, once you signed up with them, you had to have so much stock that you didn't necessarily, instead of being able to order what you want, you know, it's going to sell.
No, you can't do that.
You have to have everything. So, yeah, true. And they work in 009, of course, which is my other gate, so.
Oh, yes.
Oh, it's.
Yeah,
But I don't know, well, can you still get them?
I don't know.
No, I don't.
These are
scarabs.
Yeah, but this particular scarab would be very hard to get hold of.
Yeah. No, it's very nice. Yeah, I like that. Right. Yeah. Thanks very much for your information.
Yes, sir. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Yeah, thanks.
Sorry.
The feeds in from that end.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't need any electrics on the moving bit there.
But you only have one loco at a time.
Yeah, you only have one loco.
Oh, the electrics are put into there, isn't it?
Yeah.
So when you move it, the wire, as long as the wires are long enough, it comes.
Yeah.
You have to make a connection because that's live as well.
Yeah.
Clever.
And having the connections at that end of it, of course, they don't move very far. If you had them up this end, you'd be moving them back and forwards a long way.
Of course, that's it. That's the trick. Put it that end and then the screw.
How do they keep flat?
It's only just by being there, yeah. It's just a,
well,
just its own weight, yeah.
Just make sure it's flat when you put it down.
That's plastic there, is it? Better.
And it also makes it more solid because that's actually a piece of flexi-track.
Yeah.
If you use set track, you wouldn't need the bits of plastic necessarily on that.
Yeah.
Because it's
beast.
Oh, right. I don't think that's on the track. What is it? No, it might be.
Yeah, it looks as though it could be.
Yeah, I can only go by the front wheels on this. The easiest thing to do is once it's dropped it down fully, just reverse it a bit. Yep, that can do it.
Sorry. No, you're right, you're fine.
Sorry?
Can you see the shells?
Right.
Yeah.
I mean, even the 3D prints now, you recognise them quite. Again, you see them.
It's there. The same on the other side. I think it's when the ball. I think the controller's, by the look of it, staying in place when the ball is folded up. So. It's to stop them looking together when it's folded up, I suppose. I'm assuming.
That's the new controller it's going to have.
They come with these flat disc wheels. They're not exactly the perfect accurate one. But
so they come with it?
Yeah, they come like that, basically.
That's really good, though. How much are you going to be selling these for?
Yep, that's the price of that as it comes.
Great,
not me. We also do...
Because the latest one out is in order for
100.
The branch runs
on Wednesday.
Green and yellow?
No, I haven't got it.
Really?
Oh, well. I'm sorry.
That's right.
Setting up in the afternoon, looking at what I was doing, I turned around and I went like that. Mm-hmm.
Appreciative, and of course I do pass those comments on.
Please do to the
team. Yeah, well, yeah, Kaylee in the office, Oliver. Obviously, I am in the business, which is a passion, but I always try and
thank you.
You're thinking the sound colour battery, aren't you?
Yeah.
Thank you.
That would be
thank you.
You spent £200. I spent £200 on the road.
The newer Helljan logos don't have a problem here, but some of the old ones at 47 they could draw.
I'll take one anyway. I've got something in there.
Yeah, so that's a sort of smaller decoder.
Oh, yeah. Okay, you want me to do the comment?